There are people in us whom history makes, but there are certain other people who make history. Sir Syed Ahmed Khan was one of those who made history. He brought about a revolution of sorts in the field of education. He was a visionary, he was a thinker, and he was a great planner and one of the most active personalities of his time, who wanted his community to come out of the groove and develop into a modern society. He went to London in the course of a trip, and then he had the opportunity of visiting institutions like the University of Oxford and the University of Cambridge. So that gave him the idea that just something similar could be attempted in India. A college along those lines, first of all, he thought of setting up. And that college was the Anglo-Muslim College. And that later developed into the Aligarh Muslim University. Now, that was a unique step because the college aimed at providing the modern scientific education along the Muslim values. Because, Sir Syed Ahmed, he wanted to combine both these, The madrasas, they were providing the religious education. But Sir Syed Ahmed Khan wanted, the Muslims to also go in for the modern scientific education. And therefore, he wanted to establish a combination, which could be ideal, And he was able successfully to accomplish it. The college was first of all set up, and later on it developed into a full-fledged university. It's one of the top-ranking universities in the country now, providing education in all faculties, different disciplines, multi-faculty university, the sciences, the arts, the humanities, and it has produced certain scholars, and certain distinguished personalities, who have made a name for themselves in the different areas. So, I had a long contact with that university. There was a conference, I remember it must have been about 30 years or 35 years ago when the conference was organized, and I had the opportunity of attending it. I vividly recall, the traditional hospitality which was extended. It was simply excellent. So that was my first visit to the university, and later on, as far as I can recall, I was nominated a member of the Board of Studies in Sanskrit. The position which I occupied for about 3 years or so, and further, I was examiner of many of the PhD theses, in that university. And it has a very good full-fledged Department of Sanskrit and Department of Hindi. And it is to the credit of this Aligarh Muslim University that it has produced a number of Sanskrit scholars. Those who have specialized in this. Sometime back, I produced a monograph on the subject of contribution of Muslims to Sanskrit. In this, I had a lot to say about the contribution of the Muslims belonging to the Aligarh Muslim University. The Muslim community had, till about a century or century and a half back, had been very much confined only to a particular type of education. Sir Syed Ahmed wanted it to expand it, into other disciplines as well. The modern education, the modern thinking should be imparted to it so that, this community could come at par, with the other communities in the country. and can hold on its own, as the standard bearer of higher education in the country. And that is what makes him great in every sense of the term.